The music world has lost a legend. Gospel singer and songwriter Andre Crouch died Thursday after being admitted to the hospital following a heart attack last weekend. Over the course of his career, Crouch worked with stars like Michael Jackson, Madonna, and Barbara Mandrell. He was also a frequent guest here on the 700 Club. Ephraim Graham has this look at his life, his ministry, and legacy.
Now is the day of salvation. My God speaks to every nation.
Andre Crouch earned his position as the father of modern gospel with hits like Soon and Very Soon, Through It All, and Can't Nobody Do Me Like Jesus. It's a legendary career that began when the California native wrote his first hit at just 14, not long after overcoming a stuttering problem. It's a problem that started at 3, when he was nearly kidnapped outside his parents' dry cleaning business.
My folks saw him carrying me across the street because they heard me let out a yell, and the guy dropped me. And I remember then is when I started stuttering.
Andre and his twin sister Sandra grew up singing in the church their parents started, and music proved to be the key to ending his stuttering.
My father, with the wisdom of my father, he said, Andre, you never stutter when you sing. Why don't you act like you're singing when you answer a question? That's the way I started singing, and that's the way I got out of stuttering. So everything sounded like music.
Crouch called his music ability a miracle. He was a master on the piano without ever studying it or reading music. At just 11, his father called him to the front of the church, told him to play, and he did.
All night, all day, angels watching over me, my Lord.
An incredible career followed, from countless hits with his group, Andre Crouch and the Disciples, then 18 solo albums, 9 Grammy Awards, and an honorary Artist in Residence Award from Regent University's International Center of Worship. Still, at the height of his music career, Crouch slowed down on singing and began preaching. He joined his sister to pastor New Christ Memorial Church after they lost their mom and dad to cancer in 1992, and then their older brother a year later. It's a calling, Pastor Andre said, God had to literally knock him down in the middle of worship to accept.
I heard his voice say, okay, Mr. Through It All, Mr. Soon and Very Soon, Mr. Take Me Back. You know, name songs, he said, you will not get up from this floor until you tell me yes.
His music career may have slowed down in the 90s, but he was inducted into the Gospel Music Hall of Fame in 1998. And he earned a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 2003.
So whenever anybody passes that and they say, who is Andre Crouch? They said, well, he's thinking about Jesus Christ. That's the part that I'm grateful about.
And his music legacy will live on.
Take me back. Take me back, dear Lord, to the place where I first received you.
And he did indeed leave us all with an amazing legacy. Music legend Andre Crouch was 72.